For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Saif Ali Khan's little darling Sara Ali Khan is already a starlet of sorts thanks to her good looks, impeccable fashion sense and oomph. The diva, who is quite popular on social media, is already industry ready and was rumored to make her debut across Salman Khan's brother-in-law Ayush Sharma. Well, this would have been a perfect launchpad for both Sara and Ayush, and so Salman had chalked out all the nuances for this coveted project. But still, Sara soon had a change of heart and backed out of the film. The diva will now be making her debut with established actor Sushant Singh Rajput for the film Kedarnath, which is made by Abhishek Kapoor. This seems to have missed Salman Khan so much that he's quite angry on Sara Ali Khan. And we wonder how she will face the music. What do you think? Do let us know.
कुछ नहीं कहेंगे इंटरेस्टिंग आई थिंक लेस बट नॉट इन द लिटरल सेंस बट आई थिंक ऑलवेज कीप द फोकस ऑन लाइक वन थिंग आई एम नॉट समवन हु आई डोंट लाइक टू एक्सेसराइज टू मच सो लाइक इफ यू सी टुनाइट वेयर अ पेयर ऑफ इयररिंग्स बट देन देयर इज यू नो नो अदर एक्सेसरीज सो आई थिंक देयर हैज टू बी लाइक वन फोकस एलिमेंट एंड या आई थिंक आई यूजली tend to steer towards classic and elegant.
The shooting of Race 3 kick-started a couple of days ago and Salman Khan has already shot an intense chase sequence as well. And now we have the first look of the Dabang Khan in a negative character. Here we see how Salman is holding a pistol with a mean and menacing look on his face, ready to shoot at point blank. Indeed, such acting acumen and talent are the signs of a true sultan, and Salman has mastered this art to perfection. Don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Self-proclaimed movie critic Kamal R. Khan is infamous for his tweets and rubbing people the wrong way. He spares no one. But earlier he had tweeted that Salman Khan's film Tiger Zinda Hai would earn 250 crore. Everyone was surprised to see Kamal's tweet, but then came the trailer of Tiger Zinda Hai and Kamal had a change of heart. But wait a minute, he did not unleash his acid words on the film, instead he changed his prediction and said that the film would earn 375 crore. Well, while we do wonder how he makes such comments with confidence, nonetheless we all hope that for once, this prediction does come true. So what do you have to say about this? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. The race for the next captaincy has begun and the competition is between Akash, Sabyasachi and Bandaki. Big Boss has given the housemates an egg each and asked them to put it in the next of the contender they support. The jail inmates have a single egg to share while the housemates are discussing whom to support. Hina is trying to influence the housemates and in the process, she speaks ill about Arshi Khan and Akash Dadlani. When the housemates were not getting influenced, she even went to the extent of saying that Arshi and Akash are even bigger celebrities than Salman Khan, and by saying this, Hina has now poked fun at Salman's stardom. And now we wonder how Salman will react to this. Do let us know by commenting in the section below. The luxury budget task this week witnessed quite a few sparks fly. But beyond the usual, Hina Khan made some really derogatory comments about Arshi Khan and said that she tore her clothes to get work. Speaking about class and dignity, this statement has left everyone with a bitter taste, and now former contestant Gauhar Khan has expressed her displeasure on Twitter, saying, "A war for one girl's respect and on the other hand, no respect for another girl." Well, but this time Hina seems to have pushed the wrong buttons too far. Earlier too, when Hina had made fun of Shilpa Shinde's English, Gauhar had expressed her displeasure. And now once more, her words have irked Gauhar. So will Hina mend her wayward ways or will she continue to be on her own tangent? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. The trailer of Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif's film Tiger Zinda Hai is impressing one and all with stunning visuals and exciting action. And throughout the making of the film, fans were thriving on the bonding between Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif. But all this did make Sallu's alleged lady love Ulia Vantur quite insecure, and she flew to Romania to be away from all this. But now she is back and is even promoting Salman's film. Yes, recently we saw that Ulia had shared the poster of Tiger Zinda Hai on her Instagram handle, and the response was shocking. All Sallu Cat fans began to comment that they look good together and Ulia should not come in between them. Well, so while we do know that Ulia is trying her best, we wonder if she will delete the post to stop the comments or will she continue to promote the film for her beau. What do you think? Do let us know. The trailer of Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif's film Tiger Zinda Hai is impressing one and all with stunning visuals and exciting action. And throughout the making of the film, fans were thriving on the bonding between Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif. But all this did make Sallu's alleged lady love Ulia Vantur quite insecure, and she flew to Romania to be away from all this. But now she is back and is even promoting Salman's film. Yes, recently we saw that Ulia had shared the poster of Tiger Zinda Hai on her Instagram handle, and the response was shocking. All Sallu Cat fans began to comment that they look good together and Ulia should not come in between them. Well, so while we do know that Ulia is trying her best, we wonder if she will delete the post to stop the comments or will she continue to promote the film for her beau. What do you think? Do let us know. Siddharth Malhotra, Varun Dhawan and others, Prabhas, the star who played Bahubali 2, has shared his feedback. Media reports state that Prabhas was quite impressed with the trailer of Tiger Zinda Hai. He has also appreciated Katrina Kaif's work and believes that the trailer may break all records and even match the collection of his own film Bahubali. So do you agree with Prabhas's view? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Ever since their breakup years ago, Salman Khan and Aishwarya Rai have stayed away from each other and have never worked together. While having maintained their distance both in their personal as well as professional lives, the two will now be seen clashing at the box office this Eid to witness such an enormous clash. The makers of Funny Khan wanted to capitalize on Eid 2018 as the main character Funny in their film is a Muslim. But on the other hand, Salman has regularly been releasing his films on Eid, and this year will be no exception. With both the sides unwilling to budge, we wonder how this box office clash will be averted, and if it doesn't, then who will you support? Race 3 or Funny Khan? Do let us know by commenting in the section below. Finally, the D-Day for Race 3 to hit the floors arrived yesterday, and the Muhurat shot was taken in a grand style at Mehboob Studio in Mumbai. My, it was indeed a great day as the Dabang Khan Salman and the entire cast and crew of Race 3 were present for this special day. The studio was abuzz with activities as Salman Khan posed with producer Ramesh Thorani, choreographer turned filmmaker Remo D'Souza, Jacqueline Fernandez, Bobby Deol, Saqib Saleem and other team members from Race 3. Indeed, this picture proves that all of them are charged up and optimistic about the film, and we can surely hope for some thrilling tales to unfold on this film. So while we bring more updates from the happenings on the sets of Race 3, feel free to share your thoughts on this amazing picture by commenting in the section below. The Mahurat shot for Race 3 was done today, and this marked the beginning of a journey which will definitely be dotted with some amazing twists and turns. The first day started with Salman Khan shooting a crucial chase sequence, and so here we see him geared wearing black leather riding jackets and a helmet in his hand. His rugged looks makes him look oh so amazing, just like his fans love him. And now with his other film Tiger Zinda Hai slated to release, fans will now have something else to look forward to. Like always, we are sure that the making of Race 3 2 will be dotted with a lot of interesting deals and behind the scenes action which we promise to bring for all Salu fans. So what do you have to say about this? The trailer of Tiger Zinda Hai was launched just 2 days back, and since then it has created a dhamaka on the web. Full of amazing action and traces of romance, the trailer impresses everyone with its damdar action and cute romance. And now during a recent interview, perfectionist Aamir Khan too is all praise for the film. Aamir Khan has revealed that he has seen the trailer of the film and is quite impressed. He said Salman is a true tiger. That's not all. Aamir also confessed that he had quite a lot of expectations from this film. Well, with just a month to go, we all have our own set of expectations from Tiger Zinda Hai, and we would love to see how this film fares at the box office. So while we wait for this to happen, feel free to share your comments about Aamir Khan praising Tiger Zinda Hai. Salman Khan's love affairs have always been the talk of the town, and recently when he reunited with his former lady love Katrina Kaif for Tiger Zinda Hai, things seemed to be going wrong with his current lady love Ulia Vantur, who began to feel neglected. In fact, we were shocked when Ulia returned to Romania citing visa issues, and we thought that Salman and Ulia had a breakup. But the diva soon returned to India, and we were surprised to see Salman's car waiting to pick her up from the airport. Once in India, Ulia headed straight for Salman Khan's farmhouse, where the two are spending some quality time together. And now we hear that Salman and his family had a discussion regarding his future. And guess what? Salman has decided to go ahead and settle down. Yes, Salman Khan would soon be marrying Ulia Vantur. Now, wouldn't it be interesting to see how Salman fares in domestic life? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.